Apparently, very famous Turkish blogger picked this news item, and it shows the potential when stuff go viral. Same thing happening in other parts of the world as well.